Today we are here to hand over and flag off non-food item kits to support counties that have been impacted by floods. This time we are looking at four counties: Lamu, Tana River, Isiolo, and Baringo counties. The water levels this year have risen to record levels, and therefore many communities have been displaced, and therefore the need to support our communities in these areas is huge. And that is why we've partnered with Kenya Red Cross, who are long-term partners in a situation such as this, to be able to offer some kind of relief to the communities that are currently suffering on account of floods.
Today we are saying that more than 240,000 people have been affected all over the country, and therefore this support will really go a long way in supporting these affected people in the said counties. We'll be able to move and ensure that if they are in a place which is going to be at risk, that they are able to move in good time. So as we provide non-food items, we are also then going to distribute face masks, water purification tablets, to ensure that we also prevent other waterborne diseases.